switches houses. Hopefully he takes it the right way, but let's just see. Hey neighbor, we're gonna switch houses, all right? Oh, no, he doesn't like that. Okay, well look, we have some better lighting. Now we just gotta get the neighbor out of this house. Here, come over here, neighbor. Neighbor, come here. Neighbor, stop here, don't ring me. Dude, I like literally hit him. Okay, I hit him in the back, he didn't even notice. Okay, come on. I'm gonna keep these trash cans. These are some nice trash cans. I moved my boxes over here, so essentially, this is my stuff that we were gonna move in. So we're just gonna, here, we'll take my can. I think this is my can. I don't remember. We're gonna move into my house again. This is my house. My name is Greg Adair. This is my new house. I moved into my new neighborhood. I just bought it from a guy named Dex Lake. And, here we go. Actually, this is quite nice. Oh, no, it's not gonna stand up. But look, this is our new house. It's grand, it's amazing. We got some new kitchen set up. So this guy just won't move out of the house yet, though. So, I even moved out all of this stuff. I kept the blue. Let's move. This is our house. Oh, no. Show him the new house. Come here. You're gonna move here. He's like, no, I'm not moving there. Come on, you're gonna move here, neighbor. I'm gonna throw a glass at you. Yes, get over here. Come here. You're gonna move here. No. But look at all this stuff. This is your stuff, neighbor. Get over here. Look at this. It is your fantastic couch thing that is now in the tree. Okay, that's art. That's art right there. We're gonna take some paintings. We're gonna hang them up.
You know what? Look at
her. Hook first. Get back, baby. That's my house.
Yeah, here it is. First. Okay. Now she has to be.
You gotta be stuck here. Come on. Take a nice cup of coffee with me. We're gonna go.
I just shared it right off.
Come here. Where are you, neighbor? I don't know where he is. Let's go, neighbor. Let's show you your house.
Oh! Oh.
Okay, come on, guys. I thought I was gonna hit him in the head with that.
No, not yet.
But, he doesn't seem to want to move. We're gonna essentially just have to get him over here, and maybe if I put him on
call it the comeback,
and I stack a chair right here, maybe we can like get up the glitch on top of his stuff, cause he'll stop like right here, and I think if we get him to run right here, here we'll see. I just want to do a little test. Yeah. So he runs on top of the thing. I don't think I'm gonna get up the glitch onto the side, but we're just gonna have to convince him. Neighbor, I'm gonna talk to you. We're gonna have to get you to come over here, buddy. And we're gonna take these. We're gonna live over here. Hey, don't ignore me, neighbor. Get back here. I bought this house. This is my house. You're walking in, baby. Excuse me, sir. Move out of my house. Whoa. Okay. Move out of my house, sir. 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 I'm calling the cops. There's a guy in my house. He's chasing me! Cops! Help me! Okay, so the neighbor doesn't want to move into his house. I took all of this stuff. This took me so long. But, with all of this stuff, essentially, this house that he has now is not really his. I'm going to go get a chair. I'm going to try and get him outside. If he's outside, then that's perfect. Let's see. The only thing that we can really do to get him to switch houses is to basically block them off. But that's the dilemma here today because okay, let's see. So we'll get them to run out. Let's see. Because if I can get them out, I'll block them off the door off. Maybe I'll get two boxes or something at his house. We're gonna steal his boxes. Oh, the phone is so ringing. So we're gonna get these boxes, we're gonna put them up against the thing. And then we'll finally just walk out to the neighbor. Let's see. Where is he? Is he inside still? Got boxes. Don't worry. Oh, my box is from the now I think if he's outside right now, we've blocked him off, and we can enjoy our new home. So a lot of you guys suggested this. I didn't know how I was really going to do it, but I figured if I took all of his stuff and put it out there, this is essentially our house now. We can decorate it the way we want. I'm going to go destroy that camera. I don't want no cameras in my house. I'm going to close our doors. There's the neighbors in our house right now. Okay. Oh, darn it. Okay, so he was taking a shower in our house. I just finally moved in. It is very nice. This house is very roomy. I bought it from a man named Doc Blake. Everything seems to be fine. It seems that the security systems that came with the house are broken. But everything seems to be working out right. I got a lot of rooms here. I got my door set up. There he is. We actually did lock him out. Okay. So the neighbor actually is outside of our house. Where is he? We actually swapped houses with the neighbor. Okay, we did it. This is amazing. I think he's over here. Oh yeah, he's right there. I can see his flashlight through the door. We actually did it. So this is our bed now. All of our stuff. I don't think the neighbor wanted to give it up, but he actually did for us. This is nice, because, you know, we locked the front door, so he can't come through there. I don't think he can really come in through there, because he's like, very far. But I think, essentially, we glitched the neighbor right now, because it seems to be like he's only standing there. But I think we should finally give the neighbor his house back. He seems very startled. He's upset. He's literally standing outside this door, like, man, I can't even get into my own house. He's glitched. Look at this. He's like, man, I can't even do anything. I'm just gonna stand on my back porch. I'm just gonna cry. Gonna jump back and forth. Look at that. I'm sorry, neighbor. I didn't mean for this to all happen. Don't worry. Don't get all upset. I'll give you your house back, neighbor. Don't worry. You don't have to get all angry. Okay. Well, he got angry. And I guess I'll take this house. And seeing that there's a bunch of goodies, we're gonna have a lot of fun at our house now. Well, I'm gonna leave it there, guys. We actually had a ton of fun today. The neighbor is still freaking out for me taking all of this.
Free the week, man.
Trisket, delicious, even with nothing on.
Capture me. I got it when he jumped! Oh my gosh, look at how high he's going! Jeez! That is far! This is like the best thing I've ever discovered in the game. Oh my gosh. What's up, my Nintendo? Today, Jeff Blake here. Today, we're gonna be playing Hello Neighbor once again. Now, this game is a mysterious game, crazy game. Everything is about finding out the secrets of the neighbor. What's in his basement? What's in his attic? What's in his house? You know, all the puzzles and all the secrets that you can do. But instead, we play the game here differently. Here, Jack Blake. We play the game in a unique way, try to find out some cool stuff, use our imaginations to make the game a different game. Now I'm going to shout, we're washing off, because today we have this cool new thing that we're going to try. I don't know if I found this myself, but if you take the Hello Neighbor cheat thing where you can go and fly in the air, and you combine it with the power to push the neighbor down, you can go under the ground slightly, look at him, and if he tries to capture you, he still can get you out of the ground. But when you're in the ground, you're pushing him from like the center of the ground, and you use the power of the earth to launch him up. Now we'll do a little demonstration here. I don't know what the neighbor's doing right now, but he's like slowly going down that ladder. That is really slow, neighbor. Hurry it up! Alright, so we've gotten our superpowers and we are now flying through the air. We can become a bird, you know? Post up here and just be like, yo, look at us. We're a bird.
Oof.
Today we're sending the neighbor to space.
Grab my phone, it's official.
And make everything look cool in the process. We just gotta get him out of here. Come here, neighbor! Come here, neighbor. Throw something in here. All the way over there. So maybe if we go all the way is the actual night. Those are our practice ones. This is where it's going to get serious. We're going to call the neighbor out today. It is the time of his launch, I guess. Whoa, I forgot to turn that off. We're going to make a little launch point if we can. Maybe just, you know, make it look all nice if we can. The neighbor is still climbing up there for some reason. Maybe it was all the times that we just messed around upstairs. Now he, oops, okay, let's get out of here. Now he's coming back, isn't he? Nope, he's still climbing up there. Hey, neighbor, I'm right here. I'm right here, buddy. Okay. Now let's set a little launch point here. We're going to set this here, and the launch point is right there. And it's like the control room, and then the launch pad. It's very simple, but it's functional. Functional. The lights look really nice. I don't know if they added that in recently, but the city lights look really nice. Neighbor, are you ready for your launch date? Looks like he's trying to hide from me. He doesn't want to go to space. I told you, neighbor, you've been chosen for this job. You need to come out, you know? Where is he? Just infinitely climbing up here? What is he doing? Neighbor! Choose! Are you coming up or down? Okay, I guess we gotta go up there and stop him, maybe? Oh no, he finally got up there. Neighbor, it's your launch date. You can't hide. Come over here. Come down here. Oh, jeez. The neighbor's broken, guys. Oh, is he gonna jump? Oh, he jumped. Okay, launch point, launch point, launch point. Launch point, I'm right here. Where'd he go? The cart ran over our launch point, too. Okay, I'm right here, buddy. I'm right here. I'm right here. Buddy, I'm right here. Can you chase me? I have to stay in the ground, though. I don't want to get out of here. No! Here, what if we go into this and stop him right here? We just pushed him off the ladder. Now follow me! Oh jeez, did he really hurt him? He's actually doing a new thing. He's like, we've hurt him off the ladder. What? He's just falling down over and over again! What's going on? Jeez! Okay, now we go this way. We'll go to our launch point. Come on, launch point. Here we go. I'm right here. I'm right here, buddy. I'm right here. Launch! Okay, there he is! Oh my gosh! He's so far! Okay. Oh my gosh. How far is he going? Jeez, he's gonna land in the school. Okay, so now maybe we can launch him back to the school. I don't know how this worked, because I was facing the other way, and he launches this way. Maybe I have to be on that side for him to launch. I don't know how it's working, but I guess we'll just try it again. I mean, I'll give it a